afraid any longer, Mommy.
I'm gonna go to bed.